engineers and designers have more options than ever when choosing more sustainable materials. But what makes something green? Well, a good material is abundant and non-toxic. It doesn't require a lot of energy and other resources to make and use. It has the right physical properties for its function. It also meets or exceeds regulations, has good end-of-life options, and doesn't drive up costs. That's a lot to consider, and it can get even more complicated than that. You also have to look at the life cycle impacts of the whole system. A compostable cup may be made of biodegradable materials, but if it's only used once, it's much less green than a plain old mug that's been used thousands of times. But don't worry, you can learn to manage these considerations and make smart trade-offs when choosing materials. That's what the next few lessons are all about.